My name is Diego Guerra. I started the society, getting people involved with different activities, getting to know new friends. Everyone has different worlds, but yet we come together to like enjoy each other's company. Every Monday we have salsa classes. First hour is beginners and the second hour is advanced.
Salsa classes are our biggest event. A lot of people come in and we have a little social afterwards. My name is Daniel Kelf. I'm the Spanish teacher for Hispanic Society and have the intermediate Spanish class. It has been going since September. And now we're starting a brand new Spanish class on Fridays for beginners from 00. I always wanted to teach Spanish because I think it's one of the most useful languages in the world, the third most spoken. And here in the UK, people tend not to appreciate learning new languages. So I think it was a really good opportunity to students to engage with another student in learning a language.
I go to Spanish classes Wednesdays from 2 to 3. I think it's really good to always learn a new language to keep your brain active. You also just learn the confidence to speak Spanish because we spend a lot of time in the classes just practicing speech and talking to one another. Daniel, our teacher, is very responsive to our needs. He treats all his students individually and teaches them appropriate to what they need to learn.
Hispanic Society has always been really open and really inclusive with people. We do not limit to the Hispanic culture. We want to share the culture.
I think it's a really great place to come and learn because there won't be too much pressure, but you'll still be actively learning the whole time.
You just go to the SU page, you press add to cart, and it's completely free. Everyone can like just join, and then you just show up for our events and activities, and that's it. You're good to go.